what you strongly believe inside you as your fundamental right. Listen, all of us strongly believe some things as our fundamental right. That freedom should not be touched, because I go through whatever I go through which I don't want in my life just for that one thing. So all of you look into what do you think as your fundamental right. Listen, what you feel, what you believe as your fundamental right, that plays a major role, because when you are alone, you boil down only to your what do you think as your fundamental right. A man who thinks, I tolerate all this just for the sake of money, who thinks money is his fundamental pleasure, fundamental right, naturally he will become rich. He will be working only towards wealth and he will become rich. But he will not be fulfilled. Please understand, whatever you think as your fundamental right, you equate that and your life. You are ready to bargain with your life to gain that. Sometime yes from girlfriend, sometime yes from a business proposal, sometime yes for pleasure. Whatever you equate as your fundamental right in your life, you will get that, no doubt, but be very clear, you will never be fulfilled by that, because actually your fundamental right is to build the bliss chemistry in you. Anything other than that, you will feel you have been cheated or you wasted your life on it. There are so many things in your life which you don't like, you do it just for the sake of what do you think as the fundamental pleasure of your life, a fundamental right of your life. What do you call, what do you equate as life? Anything you think as your fundamental right, for which you go through whatever you go through in your life, whether it's money, name and fame, relationships, pleasure, you will get that. But by that very thing which you equated your life to, you will feel cheated by that. No pleasure, no money, no power, no girlfriend, even if it's Miss Universe or Miss Cosmos or Mr. Cosmos, no one can equate your life. Understand, your fundamental right is building your own bliss chemistry, where you are independently able to fall into the joy and bliss just by your intention, your will. Ability to fall into the bliss chemistry just by your will, independent of anything else, is your fundamental right. Every child should be taught, this is your fundamental right.